Looks like it ends. Oh, there's a space between buildings now. Okay, so it does kind of end. This whole part of the town has been set on fire, I guess. Oh, that wasn't the light. That was my light. No red on my map, thank you. The end goal would be here. It looks like there's... Oh, I didn't even notice that. I saw on the map there was that yellow dot. Yellow dots mean chests or rare items. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'll come back to that. Especially if there's nothing else special in this in this area, leading back to the beginning of the map. And then after that, we will take a short break. Nothing special. No grates that I can be pulled through like I was a fucking young child in the movie It. Okay. Alright. We get a checkpoint that I will be using at some point. Did I get level 8 yet? I did not get level 8 yet. Dang! It is taking quite a bit to get anywhere with this. Nothing else inside has something for me. Oh, I don't like this. Yep, I'm going up this way first. What the fuck? Nope.
Hell, what was that?
I don't know, but I don't want it. It's gonna be some kind of mini boss, I'm sure.
He's counting on me. I'm the only one who can save him.
Is that right?
Listen, Neil.
You had that go for you. Well, there's shit tons of mentally ill patients.
Do you know why you're here? It's because of the system.
How many?
No, no, go now.
You have to help me. I have to tell them.
Watch yourself.
Here. This isn't an asylum. It's a prison.
Noises below. Is it awake? No. Oh, no. I'm awake. I'm awake. No.
But oops. Got a Badoop from my server. Okay.
Doo-dee-doo. I know you're here. What was that? Get away! No, get away!
All right. Oh, what do you guys say? Hey, fuck off! All right. Touch you if I want. Okay. More Badoops. Is anyone else having trouble hearing the stream? I got two viewers.
I won't see them.
Are you guys not going to, like, damn. Oh, there it is again. And then there's a freaking. Oh, how do I get up there? Supposed to have to go down, huh? Go down to go up? Hmm. What's this? Okay. Not sure the importance of that. Why that sound?
It is a sound. Don't move again.
Take your medication.
They're locked. Alright, we're gonna leave that alone. We're not gonna go deeper yet.
Wouldn't I do anything? Wouldn't I do anything?
We're gonna check in over here.
No, no, no.
A new quest item. Supposing I have to find the doctor. Maybe the doctor is corrupt or something. Heard her coming from here. Oh. Okay, so mild changes in patient. Still no response to verbal cues of any kind.
Damn, that's not it at all.
Had another fit today, suggests electroshock therapy. This is really crude. Forget
no,
written instructions.
No.
Okay. Improper dosages and in some cases medications were admitted to several patients yesterday.
Damn, that's not it at all.
Patients have gone mad.
No.
Tired and exhilarated after days of intense interrogation. I believe the problem was not improper medication at all. Mass hysteria?
What is wrong with me?
If you're the doctor, a lot, actually. Okay.
What is wrong with me? I'll never get it.
Yeah, because it's not hysteria.
That's not it at all.
Okay, so maybe the boss of this world is like Freddy Cougarish in nature. That makes some sense. A 4-digit bin! And this time I have no clues. I'm thinking it has something to do with the numbers. That's the only 4-digit one, so 2560. Nope. I got a badoop. Why did I get badooped?
Damn, that's not it at all.
Oh, something that's not even related to me.
Damn, that's not it at all.
Ridiculous. Okay, so we have something down there. Pretty sure the numbers have something to do with this diary. Or the time. There is no time. Alright, well. Let's see if I can anagram any kind of meaning out of this stuff. So there's only two. There's only two,
What is wrong with me?
There's this one, and then there's the other patient that has numbers after the name. There's seven entries.
What is wrong with me?
So, I don't know if those are related. I don't know. I'm not the brains of the operation. No. So, let's go down deeper. Maybe we will find a secret. Maybe. No, this doesn't have anything to do with anything. Okay.
Everything shifted around us.
Lots of locks and stuff. Simulacrum. Then we have a guy over here.
Must not sleep.
Okay, I don't know why spiderwebs are down here. Apparently I gotta use something on that.
Right there. And then
oh, God.
people afraid of dreams, but not knowing.
Damn, that's not it at all. What is it? My staff put me in here.
Ah, she got locked away.
I honestly did not think they were capable. No matter. It's a blessing, really. It's time to complete this damn sculpture.
The sculpture.
My very dreams. The Nightweaver herself. As I sleep and she feeds upon me. See her features clear as day. When I wake,
she's a little bit mad.
I've sculpted several versions now. No single sculpture was accurate, but every thought of them might spark my memory. Alas, I lost them all. So long ago, I could not even say.
Ah, so the doctor did go mad. Okay. I have something of yours. Quick questions first before even. Why did they lock you in there?
I'm sorry, I really don't have time for my old life story. That is precisely what I'm trying to ascertain. If you would but leave me to my work. Elementary psychology, my dear. The same methods we use on our patients. The arts have a remarkable way of breaking through our brains. The natural blockades.
What this? Well, they're Lunchables? Oh, okay. Any nachos that does not have vegetables are nachos for me.
Very well. Of mine?
One of your sculptures.
Oh my, yes, thank you, stranger. I will not soon forget this kindness. Those incompetent nurses wrested this from my hands. When they tried to silence me. Because I'm insane, dear.
Oh, she knows she's insane. That's worse.
I just didn't expect my pathetic staff to have the wherewithal to rise up against me. Quite surprised. That's a bit of a story. I had been seeing a Nightweaver in my sleep. And for a time, I found solace confiding in my patients. That is severely unprofessional, as you might imagine, and I feel guilty about it. So, after many sleepless nights, I admitted to my head nurse what I had been seeing. And look, patronizing pity in her eyes. Infuriating. Shortly after, the nurses cornered me in my office and forced me down here. James, I cried out for someone, anyone. But if I was, yes. Goodness knows what those fools had done in my absence.
They've left.
The patients run rampant. I shouldn't wonder.
What is it you do or did for those patients?
We protect and care for them, of course.
Well,
the patients here are unfit to live in the world, liable to harm themselves or others. Despite the inaptitude of the nursing staff, our patients are treated quite well. So they are. Very well. Yes, yes.
Yeah, I should get going.
Damn!
Especially since I can't get you out of there. Maybe there's something I can do here? No? Alright, well, maybe there's... Oh, that's what it does. Oh, so it doesn't even... I was thinking, alright. It was for Ring the whole time. Increases the damage you deal by 10% while gray health is present. Okay. So... Of course, none of that is... Why not? Oh, I can interact with this. Oh, what the fuck is this? A fan seed. Seed is both warm and harsh to the touch, as though life and death might be contained within its stony shell. So, what the fuck does it do? It's a quest item. Okay. Well.
Wouldn't I do anything? Wouldn't I do anything?
There's so much locked behind locks. That's behind the locks. That's behind a code.
Damn, that's not it.
And
you won't be candy.
Okay, it was up here. It was in down here. Okay. And then up here. This door. Which has a key for it somewhere. Man. At a total loss here. I don't know what to do.
Monsters.
Can I kill them? No.
I watched him.
Do you hear that? Gotta keep him safe.
I don't know. But let's go outside.